We're here with head coach Alex Santos after a 5-2 loss to number 40 Virginia. Coach, it was senior day. Talk about Amber and Adrienne overall.
I mean, I'm just very, very proud of both Amber and Adrienne. I couldn't have more asked for more in terms of passion, in terms of care, in terms of like loving this program. So I'm just very, very happy. I'm sad to see them leave, but I'm very proud of who they are right now and what they have done for this program. So very thankful. Sad to see them leave, but at the same time, I know that they'll be doing great things out there.
So you guys clinched the doubles point. Just talk about that intensity overall.
I think like we played great doubles, you know, like at one, we played one heck of a match, and then we are up at two, at three. And I think our energy stopped a little bit. I think like we start focusing a little too much on the scoreboard and not really focusing on like playing the type of tennis that has got us there. And most importantly, the energy and the intensity that took us there. But we were able to regroup, play a tough point at like number three, and we ended up winning the match. So I'm happy about that.